Hello, and everyone, and welcome back. This is Phoenix Firestar. I'm going to continue with my Nuzlock here. Let's see, I've beaten Brock and Misty. Looks like I'm on my way to Lieutenant Surge now. Like I was saying a little while ago in my last video, my villain team were going to separate the legions from the cities, cause chaos, and plummet their economies, like leaving the entirety of the region in disarray. And once they're all brought down, they're going to try and steal the power of the legendaries and for themselves, like actually absorb the power from the legendaries and make it their own, using that power to establish themselves as the gods of the world. That was the whole plan for them, anyway, for the tabletop. I don't really bother anymore because I know talking to this guy, he's just like, yeah, you can have the TM. I don't really care anymore. I mean, smart move. I mean, Dig would learn this dig fairly early on, I believe. I really do want to see a more futurized Kanto. Route 5. And to see a Kanto region that takes place several years after everything else. And a little more developed towns and stuff like that. Try this at home in front of cartoons. Because in my day, we do better not to copy a cartoon mouse and cat or try to kill each other. Sometimes, it just seems like everyone's trying to out-stupid someone else now. It's kind of worrisome. Try not to take too long on this, because I would like to actually at least get onto the SS map today. Maybe clear it out. Increases my Pokemon's levels by 5 at least right around the beginning. that, they paralyzed each other. Pikachu, the mascot of Pokemon. I wish they kind of had made Pikachu a little better if they're going to focus so much on him. I've never really been too big a fan of Pikachu, but it's like... It seems to have been built for physical electrical moves. Warren's like one physical electrical move. It has better attack than a special attack, which is the same. This is mostly be there for its speed. Yeah, alone or I show is great from what I've seen of it. It's got more special attack. Actual 3DS with capture card. He has the pickup ability, does he? Oh yeah, he does. That's nice. Thank you, Tom. So loyal, always by my side. Until I get something to replace him. Spirit out of its way. So this Raticate worries me. Oh, never mind, it's gone. For a second, I could see the worst possible future. We're just wiped out, Flutter. I was like, ugh. Thank goodness it didn't happen, though. Time to go get me a Magikarp. Attack. stock up on some Pokeballs here. So like I thought it was about to try to meet my cousin. So we did our Pokemon tabletop. My cousin was supposed to be the capture specialist, and he kept failing his rolls to capture a magic card. Just kept missing. drowsy and was caught. Baku the Dream Eater. Female. Let's see. Female Devourer of Dreams. I have a few thoughts, but none of them I feel comfortable putting out there for that. Let's just call her TT. There's a Spearow. Could have gotten a Spearow. I could have taken it over there and traded it in for a Farfetch. Oh, that scared me for a sec. I was like, oh, that could kill me. That would have been terrible. I almost forgot to add Red and Tiller down there to my little collection. That's kind of worrisome. Let those do 10 each. to my Diglett. I suppose I should drop off the drain meter. I think I'll go ahead and end the episode there for the night. As soon as I get back to the Pokemon, I guess, actually. Oh, wait, that one. I got Beckett's, too. Level 8 magnitude. Thanks for watching. This is Phoenix Firestar, signing out.